Okay, you ready to get cracking on that quest? The one called Great Devourer, Great Jagras. The Great Jagras has yellow and green stripes and the gluttonous habit of swallowing prey whole. You know the drill. We've got to find it and hunt it before time runs out. The scout flies will hide once the fight breaks out. Don't forget that. The scout flies have found something. Go get a closer look. Great! The scout flies have locked onto the scent of the monster. Be on the lookout for more tracks or traces. The scout flies have picked up the monster's trail. Follow the green light they leave behind. If you follow the scout flies to your target, you'll locate it in no time. You're less likely to lose sight of a monster if you use the focus camera. Okay, you know what you have to do. Get in there and do your stuff. You can use jump attacks to mount monsters. The great sword is a powerful close-range weapon. Though attacks leave you wide open, the payoff is well worth it. You've got some new combos for each weapon at your disposal now, so make sure to check your hunter notes. You can use the slinger with your weapon drawn. Look for the perfect moment, then fire. Isn't that a Nargacuga? One's never been spotted in the New World before. Sure, the monster's dangerous, but we ought to do a little bit of research for science. Land your claw on a monster to grapple to it. You can move around while grappling to a monster, but it'll burn through your stamina. Now's your chance to topple it! Stamina, you'll be winded and vulnerable. Veteran hunters know to always keep an eye on that gauge. repeatedly will stun you, meaning you won't be able to move. Rocksteady Mantle mitigates damage and reduces how much you react to getting hit. This should work as slinger ammo. You can use it to hit things that are far away. If you're clever, you can use the slinger to distract monsters. target obscured weak points.
Soon, right?